talk to people about local government, the words we keep hearing are service delivery and basic services. Huh? What are these basic services of which they speak? I'll take a KV already, and now what are they talking about? Data. Now, granted, that might be slightly basic for some, but I think that they're talking about something little more basic. I have a funny feeling that we're going to have to go to the good old days in this next story. The days when we all went down to the river.
Basic services are the things that you need to, you know, be able to live your basic life.
Dis enige dienste soos jou parking, goeie wat skoon gehou moet word.
Die roetse die klokang in our daily basis, like
metsi,
jou water en
om het lekkasie.
Basic services are
water,
electricity.
Basic services,
sanitation,
good transportation.
Water, electricity.
The stuff that kind of helps you to live your best life.
My name is Tanzani. My surname is Chifenya, 24 years old. This is my home, my place. I live with my 7-year-old son, and he's in grade 2 this year. I go to school at iCollege. For fun, I sing, and I spent much time drafting the designs, dress designs. I dream of having an orphanage in my village, of having a center where young women, especially women, because women are most people or most population or gender, which they face more challenges.
There are over 600,000 people living under Tulamela municipality, and Vondwe is one of the villages under Tulamela municipality. And where I am now, this is one of the places where we wash our clothes. Because we don't fetch water here for washing clothes at home, but actually we bring our clothes to get them washed here. Pano tovana pipe in tea in a rakanga yo mad the anke in a block 6. In a pipe iba yo katura ba tubo tevane ba wodaka block 6 or wake one madi. And asi and mutumusa chikama the hate ukama the shukubu zinji zinji. Utovana shukubu zinji zaba shukari was nyo zaba shukiswa zinaru peds. Mutumutu uka shukubu zinaru. Arare anaza 6 udova following the line. And then anke pipe in asika anji madi achiva madi ava after 2 weeks. And then achiva avi the whole day 24 hours. Ava for about 8 hours. Arare avuranga 8 o'clock. Avara kamusinga voma 9 ya siku kananga voma 10 ya siku. Arare madi asakupa pipe in riaraka madi apasi overwao abu. Ndihune ariki for free. Nani ngei, angei ni abohulu renga chukubu chitinga 1 randa kana nga 2 randa. And mtu abohulu, arari mtu anabohulu hapa mdenugbisa mati. Utendula mtu achika mati chukubu za sigisi pezi. Munga unera wanawane madara nera mvurai china. Rave ya chukubu tina ntoso. Mvurai china ya nera hapa langa wamuka chukubu. And then ichicha rapanga munu ngangumu. Kana rapanga jiki, kana ravilisa, ushumisa unwa. Amvura arari mvura yonesa. Ndihune rakunukuvanga uzviambaro zvasho, rakunushimisa chimwe nachimwe. Mara apaipini arikuvinga ongori ava amatuku, ava unlimited. Ngori habvi dhuva lothe ende ava amatuku ende paipini uvu ukuresa. Zvino muthu angasikona kukamadhi ukuva, adova kamadhi unwa, adova kamadhi ubika, adova kamadhi aminimi. So apaipini rashumisa unwa fedzi, nobika, notamba. And then amvura ndiyane rashumisa zvote.
Masiari makuru.
Masiari avudi.
Makuru vana vadzifa hani ngeno kakuze unera dzura hone usina madi apaipini. Madi ane arutusa kashu zvine zvanga kuva utamba uita usheledza nami.
Ndi fari chivaisala ngori ndi kale ro promiswa zvo fiu kudetirwa dzi paipi. Rune era una dzi paipi ngori yafunesa kurima napa pepa dari kurima zvitu zvinji. Ndarima izvi ndizvi ndichichincha miroho, matamatisi, madabura zvote. Radari kurima ngokungwa madi rikobalirwa ngazvo zvingori chimisari chibotondira mvura ya mudzimu ichina. Zvina mwa auna madi amvura.
Zimwe dzadzi challenge dzine ratangana nadzo ndi musi mwana kana vana vachikotamba vana vadziwana vachikojena ngangomu achisima vasvika vatambira ngangomu kana vaita zvingona zvinga ngangomu madini risatuda richedza richikamadzira vana madiana chika ratomara lindela madzi achitomadzika kana ratomara kerura kuti vamashato vachabakirira.
One is that I have heard it when my son just jumped into the well, so I was mad.
Yo,
Yes, go get a thing, me tell him what like I said.
Sometimes I think, sometimes I hire you.
Okay, my words now, dance by once a year.
I can say, always, I do like an alimate.
It was so rectory in December, probleme gehad.
Water lack gehad by ice, where can you pat?
Gaat nie water gehad vir amper 'n week nie.
En ons betaal koopkrag, water en elektrisiteit,
dan vat dit lank om dit reg te maak.
Daar's glad nie iets waarop jy kan teruggaan en weet, dis 'n veilige stelsel wat jy kan vertrou nie.
Sê mense electricity. We do have, sometimes we don't have.
It happens a lot in Joburg.
A lot of times, man.
Yes, last night I got home and there was no water.
Recently I did not have water and it was uncomfortable.
If there's no electricity,
dis moeilik, mens probeer se survival instincts skop in.
I stuck, I panic.
Ding wat nie beplan is nie, daar's ook nie regtig skedules wat mens kan vertrou nie.
And we don't even know because they don't tell us. They don't inform us in time.
So jy probeer maar daai laaste minuut wat jy agterkom die krag is af en ons load shedding.
We light candles.
Kindertjies wat gebad moet word.
We can cook.
Kos moet gemaak word.
We can't live without water, we can't live without electricity.
Okay, bafethu. Now let's talk the money side of things. Some people have free water, lemhlagase, and some people have got fat rate bills to pay every month. And I get that. It's not right to make people pay for something like water. I mean, it keeps you alive. But more and more people can't afford to pay for water and electricity because it's getting more and more expensive. Hey, this is making my head hurt. And talk about something else like poodles or ice cream. I like ice cream.
If you ever used this money for ice cream, you've probably just celebrated your 121st birthday. Southern Africa was once dominated by Queen Victoria's British Empire, where the currency was pounds, shillings, and pence. Meanwhile, many African cultures were cash-free. Cattle were the units of wealth. Colonial governments didn't like independent cattle keepers. They wanted Africans to provide cheap labor for industries like mining. So the colonies came up with something called a hut tax. You had to pay tax on your traditional home in cash, shillings and pence. To earn those shillings and pence, you had to go to the mines. The hut tax is long gone, but its legacy of working men removed from their families still haunts South Africa. Today, property owners pay municipal rates, a form of tax that helps municipalities to maintain services like roads, streetlights, and sewerage facilities. Municipal rates are meant to work for the good of all, and the power of your vote helps to keep it that way.
Hello again. Out of your language, the basics, because that's what we're talking about this week. Basics, basics, like, well, oh, you know already. Here's an expert to explain further. Over to you, Tessa.
So basic services are the basic things that human beings need in communities in order for them to live good lives. So it's things like water and sanitation, roads, basic infrastructure. So the provision of those services come from the local governments, and by that we mean municipalities, so the municipal councils, and we need the ward councillors. Municipalities are not always run by competent people, just because sometimes the right people are not elected, or sometimes the right people don't get the positions because of politics, and that's always a shame. If you're in a community that's not getting basic services, the first step that you need to do is approach your ward councillor. The role of the ward councillor is to be almost a liaison between municipal council and the citizens of a community. And they are there to assess what the needs are of the community and to then help in facilitating budgetary processes, facilitating service provision. So they become really important in making sure that at a very, very basic level, the most basic level of government, that somebody's needs can be met, that a pothole can be filled. The municipal council and the ward councillor also have an integrated development plan. And that plan is there to help guide bringing together the needs of the community with government's roles and plans, and to make sure that the right things are spent in the right ways. So citizens should know who their ward councillors are, but they should also be familiar with their IDP, their integrated development plan of their municipality, because that will help them hold the council accountable for delivery of services. A lot of people think that the national and the provincial election is the important one, but actually the one that changes the quality of your life or impacts on the quality of your life in your community is the local election. And it's the one where the closest form of government accountability is in the local election. And in your ward councillor representative and the municipal council you choose, you can interface with them, you can interact with them, and you can hold them accountable for the actual life that you're going to lead and the quality of that life. And if you take this opportunity to vote, you are voting for the right to say what you want in your community, and you're voting for the kind of life that you want.
Hey friends of a smaller variety, I bet you could tell us a bit more about the basics, huh?
What do you use electricity for?
Electricity. You use it for power.
To cook food, watch TV.
Switching on the lights.
For power.
If your phone isn't full, you can put it on charge.
You need electricity to power light.
For sometimes you need it for cooking.
When you want to boil water.
Microwaves, TV.
Most of the time it's for light.
Play music.
What do you use water for at home?
At home we use water to water our plants.
For bathing, cooking.
For cleaning and drinking.
Water to live.
For our bodies to be healthy.
Drink, wash.
For sometimes when you brush your teeth.
Drinking, bathing.
Maybe water the garden.
Washing the clothes.
Have you ever had to live without electricity?
Load shedding?
Sometimes.
No.
Nope.
Sometimes you get load shedding.
And it was for about 3 or 4 hours.
It was so bad because I couldn't do anything.
We lit candles and then I was bored because I couldn't play with my Xbox.
It's boring because there's no TV.
Have you ever been without any water in the house?
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
Mm-mm.
Yes, when there's no water, when they dig many holes.
No. No.
Only once.
In our area, there was a pipe that had burst, so then they had to fix that, and we didn't have water from 8 to 10 in the afternoon.
It felt horrible.
It's kind of sad because you have to be ready and put water in buckets so you can drink from them.
What happens when you flush the toilets? What happens to that water?
The water goes to the sewers.
A place where all the business is stored in some place.
A big place where they clean the water and bring it back.
The dam.
It recycles, come back.
A factory where they clean it.
Sometimes it can go to a dam.
Somewhere where they clean it, then it comes back.
I think it goes to the sewer.
I think it goes down the drain to the most dangerous place of all, the sewers.
No electricity.
No electricity.
No electricity.
Water, electricity.
No electricity.
No water.
No electricity.
Can't do without water. No, no, I would rather have no electricity.
Mushumo une mubuso wate uita wone. Ndoisa chumure vatuni, yonea vatu madhi ane ava avudhi, madhi ane vana mtaka. Nge, no, hono vi hava na vumu mkara, wewa vachu tura umenga Kenya. Hava na mkara vadhi wana vachu kuhuya hamaspara, vashuka hamaspara, ka department ya madhi. Vachu shika vachu shika nge vasumbi sojuri, kakusikune vajura kako, kasha ngulipiyo au nazipaipi, ende vaku utama udhi wana vachu kuhu. Udiwana bachuko ubona una dzipipe mudi mumwe na mumwe kakuse kone badzura hone
ndi rande menga uri madya ya pipeini aba o cleaniwa nge une aba khobva hone zwambo ri vari khona madi ane aba na mutakalo o fhirisa madana aba khwelela miedzini ngori aba a na zwitiri eh
badzura po vangeno vana pfanelo dzoto dzofhelelaho sa mudzulapo wono dzula Afrika Tshipembe uri a ḓiwane a na maḓi zwi tou vha khombekhombe zwi tou vha zwa ndeme ngori zwi wanala kha constitution kha bill of rights uri muṅwe na muṅwe u na pfanelo dzo wana sanitation ine yava yo katela madi ane yava vhudi madi ane yava na mutakalo no ḓi wana muthu ana fhethu ho dzula kana fhethu ho eḓela hune havha ha vhudi hune havha ho tsireledzea. Zwine nda vha ḓivhela zwone kanzhisa ndi vha vhona kha miṱangano enei ya community ine ra vha ro kuvhangana misanda vha vha khou arali hu na dzi opportunity dzine dza vha hone ndi vhone vhane vha swikana na hune vha ḓa vha ri vhudza zwori gai hu na mushumo gai kana hu khou ḓo votiwa ndi vhone vhane vha ri encourage uri ri ḓi wane ri khou vota. Zwiṅwe hafha zwine zwo no itiwa riṋe sa vhadzulapo vha hafhanoni ro no vhuya ra wana ra fara muṱangano mahoḽa hanefha vhukati ha ṅwaha nga ngei fhasi mukomani wa fhano ri tshi khou sumbedzisa uri ngori masipala a u khou dzhenelela khori uri ḓisele dziphaiphi hanefhano hune ra dzula hone ndi tshifhio zwine ra nga ita zwone. Zwa zwa ambiwa ndi zwo uri sa vhadzulapo ro swikana na hone ra mbo ḓi dzhia tsheo yori a si khwine ra ḓi itela boholuna a si khwine ra ḓi wana ri tshi khou koḽeka tshelede ra swikana na hone ra nga tshiṱaraṱa ra ḓi wana ri tshi khou vha na phaiphi ine riṋe vhana ro tou ḓisengedzela tshelede ra ita uri hu vhe na bohulu kana ra ḓi wana ri tshi khou renga phaiphi ngori muvhuso wo amba uri a hu na tshelede a hu na budget ya dziphaiphi dzine dza nga gidima maḓi nga fhasi u tou vha na budget uri hu vhe na dzibombi fhedzi dzo vulea. Ra sumbedzisa uri arali ha bala hezwo zwi amba uri ri ḓo tou koḽeka tshelede yori hu vhe na dziphaiphi dzine dza nga rengiwa dzine dza nga ita uri muvhuso u kone u dzhenelela u kone u zwi vhona zwori riṋe ri serious u swika gai u ḓo kona u ḓisa dziphaiphi.
So while you guys are watching that, kunomuntu ongitshele ukuthi kune plan lephethwe ihulumende. It's all about how ama pipe ya connecta kanjani kuma mpompi nekuthi kusebenza kanjani khona lapho. Bayibiza the instigated develop the infiltrated conversation. What was this thing, guys?
The integrated development plan, it's an approach that has been adopted by the democratic government. The aim is to maximize the use of the limited resources. Two is to ensure that the government planning is informed by the needs of the communities. Most importantly, you have the communities. Without communities, there is no local government. There is no government at all. Secondly, you have the municipalities themselves. Because remember, municipalities is a government that is closest to people. Thirdly, you've got government departments at a national and provincial level that operate within local municipalities that have got programs that seeks to change people's life at that particular level. So municipality is the custodian. It is the one that must initiate that process. It's very important, all sectors of the society, young, old, women, men, everybody else must participate in those. Because if you are not there, other people will be there. They will take decisions on your behalf. You've got what we call structures called ward committees, which are sector representative. Young people, they've got a representative in the ward committee. Somebody, they must form their own forum. The municipality has got a responsibility to ensure that these forums are in place so that you cannot have every young person in the community coming in and say, I want this. They must speak with one voice. If you look at our country, there's a lot that is in demand. And if you look at the number of people that are employed, where the government is getting taxes from, it's getting lesser and lesser. So you've got, young people who are graduates, but they can't get jobs, you know. So it's one major problem that I think is delaying the progress and development in our country.
Ek dink mense moet betaal vir water en elektrisiteit.
Ek kan sê yes.
Should be mahala.
Ek dink as dit 'n regverdige prys is, goeie beraamde hoeveelhede in geld wees. Jy kry die diens waarvoor jy betaal. Moenie buitensporig wees anders as wat jy dink jy moet voorbetaal nie.
Ook as jy wil met sorg, okay, I purified and then also more a special big tank.
It should be for free. That's what our government promised us.
So yes, people, they can pay for the water.
You can pay for water and electricity.
Meanwhile, back in the village, life doesn't ever get easier.
This swikela nga hune zwa u thithisa ngori for the whole day ḓuvha lothe iwe u vha wo lindela maḓi fhedzi tshigubu tshithihi kana zwivhili u sia muthu a songo tsha ita zwithu zwinzhi kha vhutshilo zwi sia muthu a khou fokasesa kha zwithu zwo no nga maḓi lwa tshifhinga tshilapfhu wo lindela maḓi tshiṅwe tshifhinga wa lindela wa huma u sina ngori tshisima a tshi na maḓi ngori a hu na maḓi nga hetsho tshifhinga tshi khou lenga u ḓala zwino zwi sia zwi khou ita uri muthu a songo vha na tshifhinga tshinzhi tsha ene muṋe na zwine a khou tea u ita zwine zwa vha zwa ndeme arali nṋe ndo vha ndo ṋewa tshikhala tsho uri ndi vhe vhamusanda kana ndi vhe murangaphanḓa wo vha mukhantselara ee hezwo zwithu ngo zwa ḓo vha zwiṅwe zwithu zwavhuḓisa nga maanḓesesa ngouri nda ḓo kona u isa tshumelo vhathuni nda ḓo kona u sedza ṱhoḓea dza vhathu nda ita nga nungo dzanga dzoṱhe nga maanḓa anga oṱhe u ḓiwana ndi tshi khou ita zwe nda fulufhedzisa zwone vhathu nda ḓo ita uri tshumelo ya vhathu ndi nga maḓi fhethu ho eḓela zwithu zwo no nga muḓagasi na mini na zwoṱhe nda ḓo ita uri zwi swikelele hone vhathu ngori hezwo zwithu ndi zwone zwine zwa itisa zwo uri hu vhe na vhusiwana zwine zwa nga dovha hafhu zwa itiwa hafhu ndi u ḓiwana vhaswa vhashu vha tshi khou kuvhangana vha farana vha vha tshithu tshithihi vha ḓiwana vha tshi khou ita zwine zwa tea u itiwa nga vhaṅwe vhaswa vha maṅwe mashango vha ḓiwana hafhu vha tshi khou dzhenelela kha tshiṅwe na tshiṅwe hezwo zwi tou vha zwa ndeme zwo dzhenelela kha tshiṅwe na tshiṅwe vhaswa vha ngeno vha tou ḓiwana vha tshi khou vouta kana vha tshi khou khetha madzangano ende hu si madzangano fhedzi vha dovha hafhu vha ḓiwana vha tshi khou khetha mimasipala ine ya nga vharangaphanḓa kana vhahulwane vha mimasipala vha dovha hafhu vha ḓiwana vha tshi khou dzhenelela miṱangano ine ya fariwa huṅwe na huṅwe ine ya kwamana na zwa mvelaphanḓa ya shango ḽa fhano ine ya kwamana na mbonelaphanḓa na miloro ine ra tama i tshi vha hone ine ya tea u vha hone in reality.
Kumele usibhalisele ngokwakho. We spend most of your year. Hayi la uzothola khona amashambula nje.
Batom ba murimu. Kore wa itse the way my love life is set up. Ha ke itse lore if I will make registration. Batom!
Wena. Masa muhle kanje uyapi this time?
Tell me sister, which one are you going with? Kana ke batla go ile register but I don't know where to go.
Hey sister, why don't you register where you spend most of your year now?
Cuz you know Beitre ya ga onna go Cape Town.
And then like go to Beitu onna ga ga na go
London.
East London.
Mara sanzo ne ke le queen ga. Ona le bay one.
Kora wa itse ola. Batong.
Hello.
And then I guess I hope.
Yes, this is she.
I'm going to stay right here. Le motho wa ka. Steve.
Oh yes, I roll with L.
Go number 54 Willow 3 Avenue Greenside.
Excuse me, Steve who?
Yellow House Green Roof Steve. Go na bona na. Yeah, I hit.
That was close. Hashtag catfight. Alright guys, ways to save to keep the lights on and go.
No water,
electricity.
I'd rather make my own clothes.
What I think?
Rather look cool and be skinny.
Living with my parents, eh?
My parents, they'll make you feel.
What's the difference with my parents?
I would really love to have my own privacy.
Your RTP house, to be honest, it's not a house that you can say is really worth it.